I mean, what binds us? What do we all have in common anymore? And I think we have to think about that. I think this is, when I was a kid, even as we had laws that held us apart, there were things that we held dear and that we all had in common. And I think we have to, we always talk about the pluribus unum. What's our unum now? We have the pluribus, what's the unum?
Hello everybody, welcome to the Dennis Prager Show. You want me to play that? We have time. Another one on us being racist? Why not? All right, well, who's the next one? What are we up to? Tiffany Cross and Dean Obadala? Tiffany Cross, who is an MSNBC correspondent? Contributor.
I think this is something that his supporters, and we have to start calling his supporters racist as well. That MAGA that MAGA symbol has come to represent something. It is the new Nazi symbol. It is the new hood, the Klan hood. So I think they don't feel comfortable describing themselves that way. And so this president
Why
has
not?
To say, oh, no, you guys don't worry about it because this is what I mean. And when he says America first, he means white America first. And that's something that people, racism is so ingrained in this country that when you criticize it, people feel like you're criticized. You're not a patriot. And I think particularly
No,
black people,
I don't think you're not a patriot. I think you're a liar. I think you're a fool. I think you're disgusting. I think you cheapen Nazism. As a Jew, I find you reprehensible. That the Anti-Defamation League doesn't condemn you as cheapening the Holocaust is an insult. Is not an insult. It's a statement of the low level of the Anti-Defamation League. It's the new Nazi symbol, a Make America Great Again hat? You lowlife, you. I mean, these people are disgusting, folks. Let's get that clear. They're disgusting. They will say anything to win. Get it? Anything. Truth is not a left-wing value, and it never was. If you believe in truth, you cannot be a leftist. You can be a liberal. You can be a conservative. You could be a Martian, but you can't be a leftist. The moment you revere truth, you're out of the left. This woman has contempt for truth. The MAGA hat is the new Nazi symbol. How scummy. You lowlife.